I've never had a sled like that before, and I feel like I never had a sled that you could like translate so well to the game.
I thought it was definitely realistic, and it definitely made it seem like it was a D lineman for sure.
It had a lot of different variables to it, and it was really cool using it.